Evening is about seems to be the opening of a dialogue with yourself, It's a dialogue that will go on until the transformation is complete. In the course of the journey, you will go through stages where at first you begrudgingly offer a little, until ultimately you will offer your blood itself. Merely the recognition that the spirit is real, and that the only absolute reality or absolute truth is God, and that all the rest is relative reality and relative truth. That's all you have to know. And then listen to your heart and be honest with yourself. Go all the way. What this evening is about seems to be the opening of a dialogue with yourself. Recognition that the spirit